What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Chose, and I'm here to talk to y'all today about shooting on location with a strobe. Because the last video that I shot with that, which was supposed to be this specific intro to the video, I shot it all in 60p. So, it's us talking about that. So, basically, I used the Alien Bia light stand, a beauty dish with a diffuser on it, and my Vagabond battery. And shot on location, shot my friend. It was actually pretty tight. You'll see in a few of the shots, like, you know, the light might not have been directly imitating the sun, but I used it to light the subject who was backlit by the sun. That way I get more dynamic range out of the sky. Just small things like that. And it's also something that I have never done professionally. Like, I've dabbled when I first got into photography a long time ago, maybe 6 or 7 years ago, but I haven't done it since. And it actually made me want to do it again. So I'm most likely going to take out another strobe sometime soon, go outside, shoot on location, and, you know, go there. Because I'm so used to shooting in studio with strobes. So, yeah, the experience is pretty cool. It was fun. I definitely feel like it's more that I could learn, and maybe I want to try new modifiers, all of that different type of stuff. I can't wait to do it, but hope y'all keep following me along this journey. Before I get into the video, I want y'all to like, subscribe, and click that bell, just because I'm new to YouTube, and my goal is to have more people see, do more tutorials, just show more insight on me shooting actual visuals, and a bunch of different stuff. So it helped if y'all really click that like and subscribe button and share with y'all friends and tell somebody to come along and watch it. I mean, you might enjoy it. All right. See y'all in the video. Peace.